किचन मध्ये सूर्य हातात घेतली की मनगट कबाब असं वाटायचं.
जानकी कुलकर्णी वन फाइन डे कम्स अक्रॉस ए बॉय अलोक ऑन द रोड साइड हु हैज सुसाइडल टेंडेंसीज एंड हैज जस्ट बीन थ्रू एन अटेम्प्ट. She decides to take him home and help him heal off not just physical wounds but mental as well. Two humans finding solace in each other while healing themselves and ultimately set out to battle their own demons is how the story unfolds.
Mitra, Aai Baba asil kuthe tari. Koni tari asil.
Anyone with an appetite for movies on depression and mental issues should watch this movie. Both the protagonists here fights depression. One is a mild case on the verge of recovery and other a severe case on the verge of taking an extreme step. If you have witnessed even a single Sumitra Bhave movie, then you will know how meditating this movie is. It isn't always the words that convey the message, but the silences speak louder. I felt she even used clouds to convince her and makes them tell their stories.
Chanda hakile tu avirat anivarra.
Unfortunately, our beloved Bhave is no longer between us, but her stories live forever within us. In her writing, late Bhave shapes a woman who isn't the ideal mother or the epitome of honesty and resilience. Rather, she is afraid and broken from inside. She is mending and while in the process finds another completely broken partner.
मला एकटेपणा हवा होता तसंच त्यालाही हवा असणार.
कसाव इज अबाउट टू हाफ्स कमिंग टुगेदर टू बिकमिंग वन. टुगेदर दे हील. The name highly metaphorically talks about the breeding process of turtles. They lay eggs on the shores, creating a safe environment for the born children and head back to the ocean. Their children then have to find their way in the world, but they don't really meet their mother ever, and that is how the ecosystem functions. The story of Kasav resembles to the same. A woman takes a stranger child under her shell and nurtures him to fight the world someday. The
ये जीवन ये गार होता जीवन.
अरे यादू
तरी अर लाडाउन थियो ना का त्याला
मी नाही लक्ष दिला तर काय.
There is no way Kasav could have worked without the actors who act like they really exist in the story. As Janaki Iravathi has tough shoes to fill, she is a woman who is herself fighting trauma but has to become the anchor of another trauma struck individual. Amol as Alok lived the character. His initial resistance to feel surrender is a journey and not just a montage, but a complete process and one that involves you. The Kasav is a result of lot of heart and empathy towards humans who battle their minds. Sumitra Bhave, Sunil and the team knows what it means to be homeless metaphorically, and they aim to help many find it through this movie. And I can go on and go on talking about this world-class movie that make me cry from inside. The movie is available on Sony Live app.
मला मी आवडत नाही.
काय करायचंय? का करायचंय? काहीच कळत नाही.
काहीतरी बिघडलं and now